Hello and welcome to Napster Gaming. We are going to carry on our Intel research and having a look at the map. I think the best way to get up here is maybe this vine. So let's have a look if there is even a vine here somewhere straight. Can I get on this, maybe? Yes, I can. Nice. Okay. All right, there's another vine there. I think that's just going to take me back. Jump. Give me a secret. What? Okay, that was a bit disappointing. Okay, we need to go southwest. Okay, so, yeah, let's just keep going down here. Well, there's the tower. Can I jump down here? Nope. How do I get up? Okay, I can't climb that. I can hear a chocobo. There it is. Okay, that's not actually helped me with this tower. Oh, it looks like there's a fart, maybe here. Nice. Okay. Yeah. I mean, I'm not sure why I couldn't just climb up that pole, but okay. And I've been on mute this whole time, so maybe we can go that way. Okay, how do I get down there? There is a photo. Maybe I can go round here. Okay, so yeah, this way. Nice. Okay, so here's the scenic spot.
Seriously.
Fuck on this!
Focus now. That'll do. Enough. Here it comes.
Okay, just get that screenshot done. Let's go here. So back up and then left. Uh-oh.
As I'm sure you've surmised from the aroma, olfact.
Okay. Do I have cleanse on someone? Time, fire and ice, cleanse. Okay, assess.
I got your name.
Weak to ice. Okay. We need to attack his mouth. We're just going to nuke him, it seems. That was surprisingly easy.
Your victory was inspiring, Cloud. That malodorous monstrosity has been sent back to the jungle depths from whence it came.
That's a considerably rare material, Cloud. I suspect it will prove useful in crafting new creations. I suggest you hold on to it.
Cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 left. Okay. Okay, I don't think there's anything else here. Okay, so this one. Oh, right, it's like started me inside. Okay, how can I get there? Or maybe it's this way round. Let's try that. Okay, I can't actually get up there. That's annoying. There we go.
We are gonna check out that spring, right?
Analyzing the data from the life spring, I was able to locate a new transmuter chip. It's hidden within overgrown ruins. If my readings are correct, these mysterious structures predate even the Republic. Goodness, what an adventure!
Okay, how do we get to that? Must be this way. Or do I need to get through here, maybe? So I need to go back round and then left. This is back, round, and then left. Just let me jump down. Oh, chocobo controlling is not. It's not being nice with me today. Okay, so I think we made it. Yeah. Okay, and then we just head towards it.
It's on now. Never in doubt.
Okay, that's that. It must be this. There we go. Okay, pressure stagger, defeat within time limit. Okay, weak to fire.
On the local ecosystem.
Okay, happy days from that.
You have completed all battle assignments within the Gungaga region. I've added a new trial to the simulator, which you may undertake at your leisure.
At your leisure? Cheeky, considering you're not risking life and limb.
Neither are they. It's VR.
Know that I am ever aware of the hazards you must face, Cloud. I will endeavor to not only assist you, but ease the weight of your burdens with my humor.
If my bee gets degraded, I'll gladly tweak her AI.
Okay, let's try and find this excavation intel.
I'll bet a chocobo could track down that chimp in no time.
Won't take long.
Nice. Out of the ruin. Okay, we need to go up. How does one get up? Brilliant. Thanks, Square. Nice. Immunity accessories. Let's have a look at those. We can do 10 of those for now. Okay. That's not new. They're not new. That's new. Oh, I see. Can do that already. Give that to Yuffie. Oh, Oh wow, nice. We will be definitely making that. Petrify and stone, immunity to toad. Okay, so that is done. How do we get to that? It's probably like here somewhere, maybe. Show me the way.
Sanctuaries of Gagaga hold knowledge of Kujata. According to folklore, this fantastical being is the tutelary of the forest. Thus, when disaster struck the Mako reactor, many believed it the result of Kujata's bestial wrath.
Hope you're ready. It's on you.
About damn time. Give them hell.
All set.
Let's go.
Where would the second chest be? Maybe on the other side? Nope, I've just gone out of that area. Okay, so it starts here. There was one. Can't really be down. Square, you wouldn't do that to us, would you? There is. The music does so much when you're exploring. The music in this game has been absolutely phenomenal. And that's like even at Square's kind of level and expectation. I sometimes don't think they get the credit that they deserve, to be honest. This. Okay, triangles, square X, triangle, square X. Okay. triangle, square, X, triangle, square, X. So I did the Kajata fight on Full Might before recording this episode. Just because I saw quite a lot of people were struggling on it. So I've got like a Full Might guide on the channel. And it will have been up well before this episode. Okay, what have we got left to do? We've got three things left to do. We've got this training intel, that, and this divine intel one, maybe here. Okay, so we need to just try and see if we can go up the river. That looks like the wrong way. Brilliant, it's a waterfall, so I can't go up that way. Oh, hello, this might tell me.
Legend holds that each time Kajata appears before humans, it takes on a different form. It's been seen wreathed in raging flame, cloaked in chilling ice, and bathed in crackling lightning. For this reason, the people of Gandaga have worshipped it as embodiment of nature itself for generations.
Nice. Circle, circle, square, square, X, X. Circle, circle, Nice.
Splendid synchronization. Let's hope our investigation of other shrines goes as smoothly.
Okay, and then the last one is there. How do I get there, though? Maybe it's there.
fast. Kujata can harness and wield the elements of fire, ice, and lightning. Furthermore, it can strike down its foes with the combined might of all three. A shocking, chilling, and burning attack.
Yes, it's called Tri-Disaster. It was absolutely broken in the original. Maybe I have to somehow get onto that mushroom. Whee! Doesn't ever get boring. Infinity Edge. Okay, circle, X, circle, circle, square, circle. Okay. Circle, X. Oh my god, that's the first one I've ever failed. Circle, X. Circle, circle, square, circle. Circle, X, circle, circle, square, circle. Oh shit. Circle, X, circles. No, I missed it again. What is wrong with me? Circle, X, circle, circle, square, circle. Why did I find that so hard? Anywho. And I was on mute again. Thank you. Okay, this seems promising. What this also tells me is I fucked up here, because the game tells you to wait to hear back, but I never heard back, and every other region you can complete, so that's annoying.
Here's hoping you survive.
But aren't they friends? How can they go from BFFs to shoot to kill just like that?
Probably gotta be pretty ruthless to make it as a Turk.
All right, let's do it. Okay, lightning and wind. Brilliant. I don't think I have either of those.
You might think I don't want to draw the tricks you can initiate.
Good thing, too. Don't want to be a couple of pushovers. Bingo! Don't move! These are the holes you don't have to offer up. This is a soft kick. And a one-way ticket to the life stream. To them, we're just tools to be used and abused. They're sucking the life out of us, just like they're doing to the planet.
Open your eyes. The company forces us to do their dirty work. But what are you getting in return?
You're gonna pay for
that. Brace yourself.
Nothing personal. You understand?
I am not going down without a fight. You're done.
Should have blocked that, really.
You good?
You're done. I'm ending this.
Joint retreat.
We're just gonna have to make you permanently.
I guess this is the time.
Is that it?
Let me handle this. You asked for it. No hard feelings.
she can die. Do we want to see Kajata maybe? Yeah, why not?
Get him.
Okay, summon abilities. He has Raging Ball, Fire, Chill, and Lightning.
Let's finish this.
You missed. See what Blazing Horn looks like. Block it. There we go.
Won't last long. Let's be smart.
Okay, next. Chilling Horn. That worked out well.
See you soon. Sorry. We're out of luck. Let's move.
Da na 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 na.
Mission complete. Well done. You've proven yourselves to be born Turks.
Wow, what an honor.
We Turks fight as one, but our duty may require us to sever our binding ties. Which is precisely why.
Who's there?
Confirming personnel data. ID GAI153. Affiliation, General Affairs, Auditing.
Certainly didn't expect to run into you here.
Took the words right out of my mouth. What in the hell are you doing here?
Shinra sent me to inspect the facilities. Wanted to make sure they didn't have any unauthorized visitors wandering around.
GAI 153? Records indicate the individual with that ID underwent formal training. Wait. Are you a Turk?
That'll be enough probing. For my benefit, but mainly for yours. It was enough of a pain to cover up the mess you made at the reactor. Try not to cause any more trouble, okay?
Sorry. Won't happen again.
Anyway, I'm heading back to the village. Once you're done here, I suggest you make tracks.
There's definitely more to her than meets the eye.
Hello? You good?
Hey, Chadley. What happened to the proto-relic?
Oh, forgive me. And there. Incredible. It appears that by restoring the fragmented data, we were able to break the proto-relic's encryption.
Translation?
The potential applications are practically limitless. By converting matter into data distributed across a secure network, shielded from external interference, one could preserve said data indefinitely.
So is it real? Like, can I touch it?
Oh, of course. Behold, the proto-relic in its restored glory.
Yay, we have done it all. Nice.
At long last, the knave returns. Beneath the moonlight, in victory shall I revel. My Genji! Interloper!
Chadley?
None other. After analyzing the phenomena associated with your sudden disappearance, I was able to devise a way in which to join you virtually.
Virtually? Ah! No matter! Be gone, foul conjurer, or I shall make this place your grave!
Oh my! This is simply fascinating! I'm Chadley. You must tell me about yourself, and about this place!
You dare demand answers of me? Such impudence! A wanton display of disrespect! Loves of wealth! Die!
What did I say?
This will not stand!
He's definitely a super boss or something. Or a secret summon, or I don't know.
Chadley, you okay?
I believe so, yes.
Tell me I didn't dream that shit.
Correct. That was no dream, Cloud. You and I were there, together. Wherever there was, that is, I presume it was another dimension.
Nothing's ever simple.
I sense exasperation. I, however, am emboldened to solve this mystery. I only hope that you will assist me in my quest for answers.
Okay, nice. That is all of the region done. So let's go check out our rewards. And we need to hand in our photo as well. Snaps.
Enjoy your stay with us.
God damn.
I'm happy to report that your discoveries have me. It was also edifying to thank you again for providing such priceless
insight.
Oh,
actually, there's still something in the combat sim, isn't there? Yeah, nice. An elemental material. Let's do that. I didn't actually mean to do it on him. I actually have no ATB.
Gotcha.
You little prick. Oh, I'm in a really bad position.
This fight's not over yet.
Oh my god, please just die. Also, I have no idea why I haven't done this earlier. Okay, that was pretty long, and Barret hasn't got a lot of MP, so that's going to be a bit of a pain. I don't remember ever fighting these. Wind. Okay. That wasn't that hard.
Brace yourself. Get ready. Gotcha. Try this. We're done.
That's the way to do it.
Okay, easy second round.
Not bad. Still here.
Take the lead.
Give them hell!
I got this. Frank, you're gonna feel this one.
Right, not the cleanest, but I'll take it. First try.
Ain't got nothing on me.
Nice, and an elemental material, so we will definitely be putting that on. Regions done, done. Okay, we are looking good.
Thanks to you, my archives are filling up with combat data. Can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
This
Hey there. Thank you for tracking down that spot. Quite the view you captured. Great work getting that shot. You really are one shrewd shutterbug. To quote the association, your talents are inimitable. You've got quite the portfolio now. Can't wait to see how it grows.
Nice. And then with that, we are going to end this episode there. Thank you for watching. And we will continue on to Cosmo Canyon in the next episode.